Welcome guys to another video. Today's video is slightly different. I'm trying to improvise what I can do on this channel, and I decided to do a little bit more Plague Inc. Well, a little bit more for me. First time on this show, so let's get started. I want to start a new game. I'm going to start with fungus, actually. Let's go back. Let's pick virus. Let's pick normal. And I'm gonna pick expand. Okay, let's start with the game. Okay, guys, I understand that most of what you guys are seeing here is legitimately the game for the mobile device, but it's improvised. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pick Brazil. I'm gonna press that. And I'm gonna play that. And sorry if you hear a ping, I'm actually talking to a friend at the moment as well. I kinda do that at times. Okay. The last videos I've been doing Minecraft and Undertale, this one will be my final outreach to other games. Well, my first attempt.
Flight 291 is now boarding. All passengers, please proceed to gate 4.
I don't have too much to worry about at the moment. I can't really do much with it at the moment, too, so. And what the thing is about viruses, you have to watch out for them. Basically, because they're hard, but they can be easy to actually fix themselves. And plus, I paid for this originally, so. What did I successfully do? I want to see if I can get to 30 before I actually do anything like that. Hold up, guys. What in the world's going on? Crazy business there. Okay. Okay, I got to 27 at least. Let's use this drug resistance. Can I use that? I'm not sure. Let's see how that works. Okay. And for the symptoms, I want to see, since it's in that, I want to pick ocean. Okay, let's do that. I'm actually about to cry. Mainly because I might lose this game as well as something else that's going on that I don't need to talk to you guys about. But, well, we're doing good so far. Effects. Hundreds. Okay, let's click that. France considers banning employment. How does that happen? Who would be able to work there? Many questions with no answers. And how do you give the answer to that? When you barely even know yourself. Okay, pretty funny when you say that. Now, the next episode I might do another Undertale video, but I'm still gonna consider doing this in Minecraft for the time being until I can figure out if I want to continue Undertale. I like doing Undertale, but you know. Okay. Yeah. So let's see. Let's continue. This is growing. Good. If I can actually survive more than a day. Well, more than a few days. I want to actually try to win this, at least. At least take all of South Africa. South America before I do anything to affect. And they start noticing. So that'll be bad. Whoa! It expanded. Crap. Let's see if I can continue doing this. Booyah! Ah, I actually thought I got the United States. Oh, now I do. Come on, bring it to me. Oh no, they conned me! Ah, shoot. I should have known I could just kill people. But no, it's just spreading across the entire planet. Why do I do this to myself? They're starting to work on a cure now. This is why I shouldn't put it in a populated area, because I knew that would happen. But this is a stun video, and I'm terrible in this in general. Even playing this on my phone, that's a different story altogether. But give me the benefit. I've been playing this game since last year, so. Let's make this into blood too. I want to put the viral instability 1 and 2 as well as blood 2. Barely can't do nothing else other than that. Maybe this episode will turn out really good. Who knows? Thank you. walking around the rosy, looking for a posies. You see, my channel has been run since my creepy stages. And literally no one's not doing nothing. Actually, it's only 7%, which is pretty good. Considering I can do worse. My last video was long. This one's probably gonna be long, but okay. Go to genetic hardening. Resistance to warmth. 2 again. Failure. Here we go to kill people. The deaths are rising. It's more deaths than the Black Plague. Ooh, Canada hasn't even got some. But Russia hasn't got crap. You don't know it got infected. All the major airports and everything. I made sure. Brazil breaks down. No, don't fail on me. Don't fail on me. Please don't kill anyone that much. I don't want anyone to die. Actually, I do. But I don't want no one to actually die that actually already is. I want to take... examples, please. Oh god. They're the one doing the research and their borders are closed. What wanna do? Seriously. One more people die. Okay. Situation. I want to fight it off until the end. If I lose, I got it 3/4 of the world almost. Right? Yeah, so I'm good. At least I hope. And it starts up anyway. Dare you, China? No total and organ failure. Not today. We're gonna affect people first. And then kill them. Please, don't make me lose this game this early on. Come on. What can I come up? Yes. Russia, get infected. Sorry, I have a really bad grudge against the fact that I never got into affect Russia with the plague, and now I'm starting to. I knew the Jewish area over there would be affected. Okay, I'm not Jewish. That is a generally Jewish area. I know I want to lose. Greenland's gonna take over everything. I'm practically going to lose. Okay, guys. That was the route. I can't really do much after this. I know I'm going to lose, because the infection is dying off. So, anyway, guys, thanks for watching. That was a terrible defeat. Everyone's dead in the United States. No longer exist. Yeah. Everyone's literally dead in the United States. So, how are you gonna do the experimentation? Okay. Subscribe if you guys haven't already for more videos and stuff like that. And I'll be sure to make the video up. Just let myself just die off. Flavor. This all started from Brazil. Okay. I am not done yet. Okay. I certainly didn't press the plush play button right there. And stuff like that. But yeah. See you guys. This video was a good one to make. But anyway, you guys, I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. This was Plague Incorporated. And see you next time.